Hey again, guys. Let's go ahead and get started and get those wiggles out so we can get our brains ready to focus. Okay? All right. Oh, and look. Today's the day we get to see him change. All right. Let's see what we're going to do. Let's do some MTV. Yeah. Oh, here's a new one. Let's listen to the new one.
MTV! See the music you want to see.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock that boat and make a mess. So I said quietly, agreed politely, I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point, I stood for nothing. So I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up. Already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound. Like birds gotta shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up. Get ready, cause I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now. I got the eye of the tiger. Dancing through the stripes. I went from zero to my own hero. You held me down, but I got up. Already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound. Like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up. Get ready, cause I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now. I got the eye of the tiger.
All right, here we go. He's got a banana. That's funny. Oh, that banana. Okay, so you guys did great. Are you ready to do some tricky words? Yeah? All right. Now remember, I want you to try to read these on your own. Let me move this out of the way. Okay. I want you to try to read these on your own out loud. Okay? Do your very best. Sound it out. Ready? Oh, come on. Okay. One. Very good. This is the number one. Two. Good job. Number two. Couldn't trick you there, could I? Number three. Good job. The. A. Yep. A. Color word. Blue. Very good. Blue. Yellow. Yellow. Has that yellow. Look. Look. I. Yep. Are, like, are you going to the zoo? Are. Little. Yeah, little. Down. Good. Not up, but down. Out. Remember that OU makes the ow sound. Out. From. Good. From. All. All. Good. Was. Remember that S at the end makes the Z sound. Was. When. Good. Here's some of our tricky words, or excuse me, our question words. When. Like, when am I gonna see you again? Word. Good. Word. Why? Good. Why? Two. Here's another question word. Where? Good. Like, where did I put my cup? No. Good. No. All right, this is another question word. What? What? Remember, not what. Okay, it doesn't have the ah sound in this. It has the what. Okay, good. So, another question word. Which? Good. Like, which? Dog, am I gonna throw the ball to? Which? Once. Remember, this one's really tricky because it has the wuh sound and there's no W. It's once, like once upon a time. Good. Here's our new word for today. We have two new words today, okay? This word is said. Say that with me. Said. Good. Like, I said this is a tricky word, or mom said to go clean your room. Okay. The S at the beginning is kind of the same. The duh sound at the end, definitely the same. But that AI in the middle, it makes the eh sound. Can you say eh? Good. So sound that out with me. S-ed. Great job. Said. Say that with me. Said. Good. Here's our next one. This one says says. Okay. This word is says. Same thing as before. That AI makes that eh sound. Here, the AY makes the eh sound. Okay. So, s-ez. Ooh, do you hear that? We have two S's that make two different sounds, okay? The first one makes the s like a snake, but that last one makes the z like a buzz, okay? So sound that one out with me. S e z. Good. Says. Says. Okay? Mom says to do your work. Says. Great job. Now, I know those were tricky. I know we just learned them. But guess what? I have a page for you to do in your packet. You've done this one before, okay? So I'm going to read some words to you, some of our tricky words, and I want you to write what you think they are spelled like on this side of the paper. And then after we're finished, I'm going to show you the spelling, and I want you to make sure it's spelled correctly on this side, okay? This is just so that we can make sure that we remember these tricky words for when we go to write or to read them, okay? So, I'll give you a second to get your paper out. It says 13.1 up at the top, okay? It's just this blank sheet of paper, okay? So go ahead and get that out. All right, so your paper should look like this. We're going to start at the top with number one. When. When. Can you spell the word when? Remember, you're just giving it your best effort, okay? I just want you to try. I'm going to give you the answers at the very end, okay? Number two, word. Word. We looked over our tricky word today. Sorry, dropped something. Number three, why? Why? Number four, two. Now listen, this is not the number two. This is like I'm going to the store. Two. To the store. Number five is where. Where do you live? Where? This is where it gets tricky. You ready? Number six. Said. Said. We just learned this word. You remember how to spell said? Knocking stuff over. And number seven, says, says, like when you play the game Simon Says. All right, are you ready to see how they are spelled? There they are. How many did you get right? Did you get them all right? Just some of them? Make sure you write the correct spelling on the other side of the page beside that word, okay? If you need to take a minute, pause the video and you can finish that part of your page, okay? Great job today. Now, we're going to go to our reader, okay? Yesterday, we talked about the tent, okay? The story of the tent. Today, we're going to read A Gift from Mom. So, go ahead and get your reader out and follow along with me with your pointer finger, okay? Go ahead and get your story. Turn to page 50 and get your story ready to go. Okay, you ready? A Gift from Mom Once, oh, there's that tricky word again. Once, mom got the gift. I can't read today. Forget that. Back up. Once, mom got the kids a gift. There we go. The gift was in a big black box. Mom set the box on the rug. Is it a trunk? A truck? Zach said. A truck. Do you think it's a truck? No, mom said. It's not a truck. I bet it's a hat, Anne said. No, mom said. It's not a hat. So did you hear those tricky words we just read? We read once, was, said, a few different times, said. Isn't that awesome? You're remembering these tricky words, that way you can read them on your own. There's the box. What do you think's inside? I don't know what it is. Then the box said, roof, roof. Zach slid the lid off the box. A dog sat up. It's a dog, said Anne. Yes, said Zach. Mom's the best. Did you see those exclamation points? That means you've got to read with expression, remember? So mom's the best. Look at that sweet puppy. They look so happy, right? Yeah. All right. That's it for our story today. You guys did great. All right. Keep up the good work, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.